Everyone, time to get into it. NBA action on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan along with Greg Anthony and Brent Berry. David Aldridge will be reporting from the sidelines. We'll see the Golden State Warriors facing the Golden State Warriors.
Who's watching here?
Now, here's Curry, and it's Green missing.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on it.
Steph out there singing a lullaby to the defense, gets them to sleep, and then sets up the teammate nicely.
Curry looking it over. From outside, off the mark. It's Curry with the drive, and Thompson sends it back.
Clay is a very good positional and on-ball defender, but him getting to a block shot like that, that's impressive.
And running with a full head of steam, but completely under control.
Yeah, you think he's comfortable at that speed? He's done it so many times before. Just an absolute blur in transition, and that helps get the rhythm going.
Here's Curry, the Warriors making the shot. Thompson outside to the inside. Here's Wiseman. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson.
Man, we see this so many times. The defense so concerned with Klay Thompson's shooting ability that he's able to burn them with moving the ball.
Well, if you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that's what can happen.
Absolutely, Greg. That makes the turnover even more painful.
And the gamble paying off.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. And it goes on Draymond Green.
Yeah, we know he's undersized for the position, but Draymond Green does the work of several men, including how he forces the D that time to foul.
He hits one and misses one, each at the line. Here's Thompson. That shot off. Good D by Thompson. To the paint. Nice shot by Thompson. Thompson's got his second basket of the game.
You got to try to make it difficult for Klay. I know there's other options out there, but nice soft touch from him on display there.
Here's Wiseman. Count the basket.
Uncovered at the rim, finding cracks in the defense here early on.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
Back to KD. Slammed home, and he draws the foul. A chance for another point at the free throw line. And it goes on Draymond Green.
I like how Durant uses his wily frame there. to get off those shots. Not an easy shot, but for him, man, it looks easy.
Now here's Curry, and Thompson gets it to go.
It just feels like Klay Thompson, every shot that he shoots, he's got great balance. That one looked good.
It's good.
And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
A shot by Thompson, and no one's around. And another basket for Golden State.
That's a shot that Klay Thompson has perfected, a consistent catch and shoot guy.
It's Curry outside. Tries to keep it alive. Not going to go that time. The Warriors go the other way. Now the Warriors moving it up. And Thompson throws it down.
Klay showing a little bit of speed in the open floor there as he gets up the lane in transition.
Golden State moving it around. And it's McGee with the jam.
This can make it so much easier for your teammate when you throw that lead pass that gets to him right on the money, whether that's on the run or in the shooting pocket.
Now here's Thompson. 7 points in the game. Back to Curry. From deep. It's rebounded by Durant. And it's Durant with the ball. He'll bring it up for Golden State. It's a three-point game. Pass to Curry. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson.
That's just called working within the offense. Thompson, unwilling to settle for a shot, has good vision and then sees the open man.
Now here's Wiseman. Thompson outside. Sinks it. What range from outside. Wow. Thompson's got 10 points.
Just how awesome is it to watch the best of the best start to dominate in a game?
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
Everything that Curry does seems to be fast. He shoots it fast. Makes quick decisions with the ball, great ball handling with quick hands. Opponents at a loss with how to guard Steph Curry.
Here's Poole. Another three for Golden State.
They're getting a lot of their points outside the paint. Three of their last five baskets are from three-point range.
Curry can't get it to go.
Is it getting cold in here? This is a tough one. Crucial that he starts to work a little harder for a higher percentage shot.
Here's Poole. Out to Thompson. Three-pointer. Knocks down the three ball. He's got 16.
Bottom line, you need shooters on your team who can space the floor.
Oh, there's no doubt he's a legitimate threat from downtown, and he's
Klay Thompson has been leading the charge for the Golden State Warriors. He went on an aerial three-point display, drilling four long balls in just the one quarter alone. And don't go away. We'll be right back. And hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far, halfway through the first half in this one. What do you guys think about the Warriors here so far?
Well, they've been aggressive from the beginning, particularly on the offensive end.
Well, if they wanted to start well, this would be it. They seized momentum right away, and they just didn't let it go in that quarter.
Well, that's one way he can finish. But far from the only way he gets it done. He's got all kinds of tricks up his sleeve.
And the Warriors decide to take their first time out here. Warriors leading by six. Pass to Thompson. Now here's Wiseman. And a lot of contact on that one, so. He'll shoot two here. It's on JaVale McGee.
Wow, wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
The Warriors have converted one of two free throws so far today.
And when you look at their numbers from a season ago, 80% as a unit, that's something you'll be happy with.
Here's Golden State. And here we go. Fast break. Wiggins has got it.
Well, that's how to protect the rim. Without fouling, force him into an awkward release and a bit of an adjustment on the layup.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Curry with it. And Curry picks him up defensively.
Just not much success when it comes to shooting.
Down low. Wiseman. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in.
Steph out there singing a lullaby to the defense, gets them to sleep, and then sets up the teammate nicely.
Inside, and the layup is good after a nice lead pass. McGee's got six.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
Thompson misses. Warriors trail by seven. And the ball out of play. The Warriors will inbound. 2 minutes now played in the second quarter. Outside Curry. But Trey and Thompson is good for three. Thompson's got the lead up to 10 now for the Warriors. Thompson misses. And up the court come the Warriors on the break. And it's Wiggins with the jam.
And with that height and incredible leaping ability, Wiggins can throw it down as easy as anyone.
Thompson from long range. The three-pointer is right on target. 7 points in the game.
And they are absolutely stroking it from beyond the arc.
Timeout called the Warriors. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Okay, well, let's check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines.
Hey, Kevin, it's a misnomer that in the era of three-point shooting, people don't want anyone to take mid-range shots. Many of the league's elite players still thrive there. Kawhi Leonard is one, and he explained how. He said, it's hard to defend guys that shoot twos. Once you get to the playoffs, it becomes a half-court game. Teams won't allow you to take wide-open shots or threes. Guys, back to you.
D.A., thank you.
How about the focus? Steph going on the inside has great numbers as a finisher.
On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe. The free throw drops for Curry. 1:58 left to play here in the half. Curry with the steal. And here we go. Fast break. Curry's got it. KD's shot is good. Durant's got 7 points.
Not fair of a coach to send out one defender against Kevin Durant, skilled at fighting through whatever challenges the D wants to throw at him.
To the middle, Wiseman.
Oh, inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
Ah, they're going for the throat.
Trying to get open is Thompson. And it's good off the back of the rim and in.
Well, Kevin Durant over the past couple seasons has been in the top five as the best mid-range shooters in the league.
It's Curry with the drive. He's just scored his first basket with that shot, making him 1-for-4.
All the way to the bucket, no resistance, just swipe the candy from him.
A shot by Thompson and no one's around. And it's Golden State with another.
That's Klay Thompson's strength on display, his ability to fire off the catch and shoot J. So dangerous.
Pass to Thompson. No good on the three. And so Curry will bring it up for Golden State. They trail by six. Here's Green. 8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. And it's Thompson with the jam.
A lot of dialogue around the league as to whether or not Klay Thompson could bear the brunt of being a main scorer on a team. Well, tonight proving it.
That's the second long range bomb in the quarter after a slow first period. He is on a roll.
Thompson in the corner. Again, the miss by Thompson. Pass to Durant. And KD throws it down.
That's a big time finish. KD dunking all over the defense.
On its way from Curry for two. No good on the last second attempt there. So that'll be it for the first half. Fairly even battle underway in this one. Warriors ahead, leading by three. Live from Chase Center, you're watching 2K Sports. We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. And Thompson puts up a deep three. Can't tie it up as that one's no good. Warriors leading by three, and Thompson launches it from deep. Klay Thompson grabs the miss.
I'm shocked that didn't turn into 3 points. I mean, he makes you pay on those nearly every time.
Good anticipation there from Iguodala, who is a very good passer.
Thompson in the corner. And Thompson sends it back. Here's Iguodala. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. The Warriors shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. No good on the free throw.
Probably a little draft in the arena tonight. He's the last guy you expect to miss the mark by that much.
Absolutely.
Listen, there's no doubt he feels like they should have the lead, but that miss will keep it all tied up.
Second half just getting started, about a minute played. Here's Curry with the three. Buries the long-range jumper. Curry's got five now.
This is why Steph Curry is virtually unguardable. When he's sinking those kind of shots, it just devastates you defensively.
Out to KD. No good off the back of the rim.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
And finished off by Wiseman. And now a 5-point Warrior lead.
An unselfish wing who continues to evolve as a playmaker. Wiggins shows he's more than just a scorer.
That's pretty much not how they want to defend the three-point line. Somebody's got to shadow him out there.
Now a timeout called by Golden State. As the teams head into this timeout, a chance for the coaches now to map out some plays for the next few minutes and a chance for the players to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's important if they want to make sure they don't wear down later in the game.
Absolutely. Over the course of a game, you have to stay hydrated.
Just over a minute and a half played here in the third. And here is Curry. He's got five. Pass to Toscano. Here's Wiggins.
Here's Toscano. It's stolen by Curry. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala.
So Steph Curry, the best shooter in the world, is open and has the ball? Yeah, that's what I thought.
And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. They get Stephen Curry.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
It's his first trip to the line.
And over the course of last year, he was up over 90%. And with a stroke like that, you see why. And what an advantage. You really feel like you can always trust him when he's at the line.
Some nice passing by Golden State here. Curry can't get it to go.
And you don't want to give up that kind of look too often.
JaVale McGee.
A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. Pass to Thompson. Drills it from outside. Thompson's got 24 points.
Is that the shot that gets Klay Thompson going? Most of them do.
Finished off the break. Now it's a 7-point Warrior lead.
Beautiful transition offense there. That's execution at its best.
Yeah, once you burst through a seam like that, you gotta look right towards the rim. Sweet play.
Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Nice dedicated drive there from Klay. He committed to it, got all the way in there for contact.
The Warriors have gone 4 of 6 so far from the line, missing a couple. Both shots good from the stripe.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
Down low. Outside for Curry. From the arc. The Warriors pull it in. Third quarter action and just under 3.5 minutes have gone. Thompson in the corner. Connects from three-point range. Thompson's got 8 here in the quarter.
Yeah, this looks like a pregame shoot-around with all the threes they're allowing.
KD's shot is good.
And Kevin Durant, simply one of the game's greatest scorers of all time.
And so Curry will bring it up for the Golden State Warriors. They're leading by 8. Let's it go with a 3. And Thompson is good for 3. Thompson's got 11 points here in just the second half. Back to Curry. It's tipped. And the whistle blows on the backcourt violation. He went over and back.
And to make that mistake at this time is tough to come back from.
Well, not making things easier on themselves right now, that's for sure.
Timeout.
Now a timeout called by Golden State. And so it's Golden State with it. 11-point game. And it's Oubre off the drive. We've got 33 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Toscano. His three-pointer is off the mark. KD on the wing. Here's the three from beyond the arc and then some. Three. Curry's got 10 points now just in this quarter.
Feels like the other four guys have disappeared at this point. He wants to be the one to get them back.
Pass to Looney. Durant with the steal. And so it's the Golden State Warriors in the driver's seat, up 8 points at the end of the quarter. A terrific tempo and a...
I want all the bags, I want all the bags.
The fourth quarter has arrived. So good to have you with us.
Never fall off, I just fall back.
Warriors leading by eight. Pass to Thompson. Here's Poole. He's covered by Thompson. Here's Looney. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Thompson outside.
Warriors foul ball.
And the Warriors making a change here.
That's his first personal foul.
Pass to Thompson. Thompson is double. Back to McGee. And it's McGee with the jam.
And won't find many more games as entertaining as this one.
No, this is about as high octane a game as you're going to find.
Timeout called the Warriors.
And as things present themselves throughout a game, teams have to adapt on the fly.
And timeouts are a wonderful opportunity to just settle in and recollect the thoughts of your entire team. Not just the guys playing, but the entire team.
Different look here for the Warriors. And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
Hey, guys, I was able to catch the message Steve Kerr gave to his team. His key message was, don't get comfortable. Those guys are going to come at us with everything they've got. Let's bring the intensity and stay focused on every possession. Kevin, back to you.
Warriors trail by 11. Curry outside. He doesn't hit that one. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way. Curry, good! Curry's got the lead up to 13 now for the Warriors.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Thompson from long range. That's no good. That miss makes him 5 for 11 from the field. Some nice passing by Golden State here. Thompson from long range. Curry on the follow. Curry's got 9 points now in just the second half.
I just like the way Steph stays with possessions. He finds a way to get something out of it.
On the wing, Thompson. Will it go? And it's JaVale McGee with the foul. And that'll be his third foul so far.
I'm not sure what he thought he...
Save me from myself. I don't need nobody else. You save me from myself.